Want to repair your Windows without losing data or programs? Here are 10 ways you can do it. This is the Windows Club. Repairing Windows can be quite a challenging task if you don't know what to do. Here we have shown 10 ways you can solve Windows issues without losing your data or programs. Let's get started. Method 1. Troubleshooters available in the Settings app of Windows are the best way to fix basic errors or issues that we come across on Windows. There are different troubleshooters like Bluetooth Troubleshooter that fixes issues with Bluetooth connections, Hardware Troubleshooter that fixes issues with your system's hardware, Printer Troubleshooter that fixes issues with your printer, etc. You can run troubleshooters on Windows according to your issues and fix the issues on your PC. Press Win plus I on your keyboard to open the Settings app. On the Systems page, scroll down to find the Troubleshoot tab and click on it. Then, click on the Other Troubleshooters tab on the Troubleshoot page. You will see many troubleshooters. Just click Run beside the particular troubleshooter you need to run according to the issues you are facing on your PC. It will then run, find issues, and fixes them automatically. Method 2. Windows Update fix the bugs that came with the previous updates and implement improvements in many aspects. We need to check and install all the pending updates if we see any errors on our Windows PC. Press Win plus I on your keyboard to open the Settings app. Click on Windows Update in the left sidebar. You will see the Windows Update page. Click on Check for Updates button to check and install if there are any pending updates. Sometimes we may find issues or errors after updating Windows to the latest version. We may have to roll back or uninstall the previous Windows updates to fix the errors and use our PC normally. To uninstall Windows updates in Windows, open the Settings app from the Start menu or use the Win plus I keyboard shortcut. Click on Windows Update on the left sidebar. Then, click on Update History. Scroll down to find Uninstall Updates under Related Settings. Click on it. A new window will open with all the updates in it and select Uninstall. Method 3. When you see any error on Windows, you can fix it easily using the System Restore point. With System Restore, you can take back your PC to the point where it was functioning properly without any issue. Press Win plus R to open the Run command box. In the Run command box, type RSTRUI and hit Enter to launch the System Restore wizard. On the System Restore window, click on Next. At the next screen, now select a restore point prior to when you noticed the issue on your device. Click Next to advance to the next menu. Click Finish and confirm at the final prompt. Method 4. Windows has a built-in startup repair tool that you can use to fix any startup issues that you face on Windows. The startup repair will scan various aspects of Windows like system files, registry, configuration settings and others to find the issues and fix them automatically without our intervention. Open Windows Settings again and scroll down to find the Recovery tab and click on it. On the Recovery page, you will find the Advanced Startup tab under Recovery Options. Click on Restart Now button beside it. Method 5. System File Checker or SFC is a utility that comes by default on Windows located in the System 32 folder. This utility allows users to scan for and restore corrupt Windows system files. If the issue you are facing on Windows is related to missing files or something, you can run an SFC scan to fix them. To run the System File Checker, type cmd in the start menu. Click on run as an administrator under the command prompt in the results. In the command prompt window, type sfc/scannow and press enter. Method 6. DISM or Deployment Imaging and Servicing Management is another command line tool that is designed by Microsoft to service Windows images. You can run a DISM scan when you face any issues with Windows image or any other major issues. To run a DISM scan, you need to open command prompt as an administrator and use the following commands. To check if there are any corruptions in the Windows image file, use dism/online/cleanup-image/scan-health. To check if a component corruption marker is already present in the registry, use dism/online/cleanup-image/check-health. To fix the corruptions in the Windows image file, use dism/online/cleanup-image/restore-health. Method 7. This process involves Windows ISO, a bootable USB or DVD to repair your Windows. This method also helps you fix issues where Windows Advanced Options troubleshooting options are not accessible from within the Windows. You need to use a USB or a DVD media. To repair Windows 11 using installation media, first you need to download the Windows ISO file from the official source and then create a bootable USB or DVD and boot from the drive during the startup and select repair your computer. Method 8. If your Windows 11 PC has any booting issues, you can use the bootrec.exe tool to fix them. To run bootrec.exe, you need to boot into Windows Recovery and then use command prompt to execute the bootrec commands. Boot your computer into advanced recovery mode as mentioned earlier. Open troubleshoot and then open advanced options. Next, open command prompt. Type bootrec.exe and press enter. Then type bootrec/fixmbr and press enter. To fix boot, type bootrec/fixboot and press enter. To rebuild BCD, type bootrec/rebuildbcd and press enter. Then restart your PC to use it normally without any issues. Method 9. The easiest method to fix your Windows PC when it is not working, as it should be, is to reset the PC. In most cases, the process runs after you click on Reset PC and finishes on its own. So if you're having trouble starting your machine, try resetting it first. You can choose to delete files or keep files in this process. Open the Settings app and choose Windows Update from the left side bar. Go to Advanced Options. Then choose the Recovery tab. Click on the Reset PC button. Follow the on-screen instructions and reset your PC. This process takes nearly an hour to complete and your PC will restart multiple times during the process. You need not panic because of it. Method 10. FixWin 11 Windows Repair Tool is the best free Windows repair software using which you can repair Windows 11 issues. It is a free tool that lets you fix issues on your Windows PC without much of a process. We have explained about it further on our blog, thewindowsclub.com. So check it out. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.